Good night. Sorry, good morning. Sorry, Papa. Goodbye.
Funkanel.
Papa.
What are you doing here in this kitchen?
Papa, I came to sweep the kitchen. The kitchen is very dirty.
I see. So what is in your pocket?
Papa, cockroach. Rat. Sorry. Snake egg.
Oh, snake egg?
Yes, Papa.
Ah, interesting. You know, in my life, I have never seen snake egg at all. So bring it, let us see.
You see, Papa, this one looks like fish. Plenty water there inside the egg.
Oh yeah, now bring it out, let us see.
Papa. Papa, was it not the cast that gave us the fish which we put inside soup? And now Papa is telling me that I should remove my hand from my pocket.
Yes, it was the cast. It's true.
Papa,
let me go and wash plates.
Hey, come back here. Come on. Papa, so tell me, when did snake egg look like fish in your brother's pocket? Tell me!
Oh, Papa. I compare to myself, you know. Sometimes it will,
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Bring it out.
Papa, you see?
Hey, come on, kneel down here. Kneel down! Hands up! Come on. Hands up! Now, bring it out.
Okay, let me come. Bye-bye.
Oh, Papa, I don't know the time when my enter inside the soup pot and collect the fish. In fact, I was asleep. Sorry, now devil walk.
Ah, shut up! Shut up, Kanel! Now, if I ever see you, if I ever hear your voice, shut up! If I ever hear your voice again, I am going to divide you into four and make sure that you are dead! And kill you like an armed robber, which you are! You are a criminal! Nonsense! Stupid girl! Where is this snake egg?
See, Papa, one rat came and carried it away. The rat said he was going to see the sister that was delivered.
Hey. And you allowed it, eh?
Papa, you commanded me to raise my hands up, so my hands were still up when the rat attacked.
And that is enough reason for you to allow rat to. I am coming.
I was passing robber. The prayer maker was passing.